The following contest
has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Had it scouted.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Yeah, Rousey refusing to let Becky get any momentum on her side.
Oh, what a windup.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
And back in the ring we go. Suplex. Elbow smash. And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Taking it outside the ring now. Ooh, what a forearm club. Superb technique from Rousey.
From behind. Back suplex.
God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Heading back to the ring.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Rousey to the outside.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight for goodness sake.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
She's taking things to ringside. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Ooh.
And each of these lethal maneuvers has got to be taking a toll.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. Smothering offense from Ronda Rousey.
The man's got to figure something out.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
The champ getting put to the test here. Rousey got countered there.
Becky able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Boom! Boom!
And Becky anticipated that.
She saw it coming.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. Ooh, look at her answering back. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, the slam. Ah, look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
What's going to happen here?
Backbreaker.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Fist connects. Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Rousey looking very cerebral.
Punch lands.
Pump handle up.
Oh, manhandle slam. Some of that patented offense of Becky Lynch as effective as ever against Rousey there.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Targeting the intercepted by the man. Face first off the knee. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she sit it in?
The disarmer is locked in.
Hyperextending the elbow.
Ronda Rousey, normally.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, what a kick.